boy, today is a big day. We have to go find if Little Carly is here.
Is that Little Carly I can hear?
Hello, you're here.
Here, take a lollipop.
Oh, thank you very much. Mmm, delicious. Hello, what's buttons. Up? Nothing much, how are you?
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm just chilling now. I mean, I don't really know what to do today. What's been new with you?
Look at Buttons' stuff.
Yeah, it's cute, right?
What food is in there?
Pork chop. He likes some pork chop.
Oh, delicious. Well, Little Carly, I have some news.
What's the news, Little Carly?
Brian. You see Brian here?
I do. Brian, he's very cute.
Brian is a girl.
What? Brian's a girl?
Brian's a girl, I know, because you know how I found out?
How?
Brian had 8 puppies at the weekend.
8 puppies? Oh yes. My goodness, that's so funny.
I know, but then I thought, you know, it's not very fair because we've had Brian and Buttons for a long time now. It's not very fair to change her name.
Yeah, okay, so Brian is a girl, but we're still calling her Brian.
We're calling her Brian, but do you want to meet the puppies?
Of course I do. Oh my goodness, where are they?
They're just downstairs.
That's so exciting. Oh my gosh, then let's go check them out. Have you named any of them yet?
No, I wanted you to help me.
Oh, that's so cool. Oh my gosh. Okay, so how many puppies was it?
There's 8 puppies, 4 girls and 4 boys.
Oh, that's so exciting. More puppies for the kingdom. Are we going to keep them all?
I think we should keep them, but I don't know. Maybe we could give them... I know Dottie and Dodo were looking for puppies. If you wanted to give baby Leah one, you could.
That would be so cool. Well, they are technically your puppies, so we'll have to agree on what...
They're so cute. Oh, look at them. They're so tiny, and like, they've got the big eyes. And oh, look, this one over here is so cute.
They're so cute. They're not very loud yet, which is good. They're not barking that much.
Look, they're still... A little bit bigger than Buttons. Buttons is so tidy.
Buttons is so tidy. You want to be careful. Buttons, is it a boy? Is it a girl?
Oh, gosh, no. I think I'm pretty sure. Oh, wait.
Yeah, you see, that's what I thought.
Who is the daddy of the puppies? I have no idea. Maybe Buttons is the dad.
Do you think?
Well, I don't know. Well, they all look like Brian, so maybe Brian found a boy that looks like her.
Maybe. I know, it's getting very confusing. I'm like, him, her.
Him, her, what? Brian. Let's just call her Brian.
Yeah, we'll call her Brian, but what do you think? Do you want to name a few of them and I'll name a few?
Yeah, well, you go first. I want to have a little think.
Okay, well, maybe... Okay, so this is one of the boys, so maybe I'll call him Dexter.
Dexter, that's such a cute name.
Yeah, so I think this will be Dexter. You could have a go now, little
Okay, I think this one is... Yeah, it's another little boy. Let's call this one Baxter.
Baxter and Dexter. Oh, cute names. Oh, my gosh. Okay, so we have Dexter and Baxter. And then there's a little girl over here, so I'm going to call her Coco.
Coco, oh, adorable. Hi, Coco. Oh, she's so cute. She seems a little bit shy.
She is a little bit shy, I think.
Oh, look, she ran away. Okay, let me have a look here. So, this is another girl. Let me think. What's a really nice name? Let's call this one Lexi.
Lexi! Oh, that's a great name. Okay, so let's retreat. We have Dexter and Baxter and Lexi and...
Coco!
Coco. Oh my gosh, she's going to get very confusing.
It is. And they all look very similar. It's going to be very, very confusing.
They do. Okay, so there's another boy here. I'm going to call him... Ollie.
Ollie! Oh, that is a really, really good name.
Very good name.
Okay, let me see. I think this one is a girl. Let me think. Let's call this one... Becky!
Oh, Becky! Yeah, that's an awesome name.
Yeah, so we've got Bexy, Becky.
Becky.
We got Baxter, Dexter, Becky, Lexi, Coco, and Ollie.
Ollie, yeah, so that's 6. So we only have 1 more boy and 1 more girl.
Ooh, that's exciting.
Okay, so you name the girl and I'll name the boy.
Okay, so let me see, where's the other girl? I think this one here. Yeah, I think this is it. Okay, so the other girl, gosh, it's so tough because, I mean, there's so many of them.
No, so difficult. And they're going to have these names forever.
Okay, let's call this one Lizzie.
Oh, Lizzie. Yeah, that's an awesome one.
Yeah, cool. So now you got to name the last pup.
Okay, the last pup is over here. Hello. Okay, so I'm going to call you, think really hard, Monty.
Monty, that's a great name. So that's all the puppies' names. So Baxter, Dexter, Lexi, Lizzie, Coco,
oh gosh,
Monty, and
Ollie.
Ollie, and I think there's one. Becky.
Becky, yeah.
Yeah, that's all of them. Wow. Gosh, that was so cool.
Oh my gosh, that was. We're going to have to find a place for all the puppies, though. They can't just roam around here.
No. Oh, do you know what? We should see if Dad and Mom will let us have like a puppy room where they can all be there and they can have signs with their names on so we don't get confused. dolls and little kennels and toys and stuff.
Oh, that's a great idea. We can all go on amazing adventures together.
Yeah, that sounds awesome. But oh my gosh, they're so cute, Carly. Congratulations. You're a grandma.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Now, you want to be careful of buttons.
Yeah, I'll keep buttons away from all the other girls. But oh my gosh, they're so adorable. But little Carly, what else have you been up to lately? I actually met Max the Monkey, like, properly for the first time since he had his voice. Have you met him yet?
I met him once. Oh my gosh, yeah, he's so funny.
Yeah, I got to go over to his house. Have you seen his house?
His house is amazing.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
It's so cool. It's like a mansion in a tree. I wish we had something like that.
Oh, me too. Wait a minute.
What?
We have nothing to do today.
Yeah, I have no adventure scheduled in today. No, nothing at all.
Let's build a treehouse like Max's.
Oh my gosh, that'd be so cool. And you know what we could do? It'd be great for everyone in the little club to all be able to go there. So maybe we could call it the Little Club Clubhouse.
Oh my gosh, that's amazing. Great thinking.
Okay, so we're going to have to go out and leave all the puppies in here because it won't be safe because we'll be carrying wood around and we'll be building. So the puppies will have to stay here, but we're going to have to get going and like get some wood together.
Great idea. And you know what? We'll need to go to the mall as well because we're going to have to get some flyers made up so we can tell everybody.
Yeah, and we could probably, you know, get some really cool furniture to put in it too.
Awesome. Oh my gosh, let's get all our stuff and head to the mall.
Sounds like a plan. Let's do it.
Okay. Oh, back at the mall again, little Kelly.
I spend my life in here, little Carly, but today's shopping trip is going to be so much fun because we're pretty much going to have to go into every store.
Oh my gosh, let's go in. I'm so excited.
Me too. Wait.
What?
I forgot all my money.
Oh my gosh, me too. I don't have any cards or anything on me.
Oh, you know what? The Magical Kingdom have a tab in here for the castle. So we'll just say it's on the tab and then we'll sort it with Mom and Dad when we get home. We'll put our pocket money to it.
Oh, okay. Great idea. Oh my gosh, Lily, we haven't done a job in ages. We need to do that soon too.
Oh my gosh, yeah. I'm definitely running out of all that money that we saved up. But let's get into the mall anyway and we can start shopping on the tab. This is going to be so exciting because we can get everything that we want.
Oh, okay. So what do we need for us? So Trias, we need some tools.
We do. We need some tools. We need some like furniture and loads of stuff. So let's just go around and have a look. I know we were only here recently, but we'll have to have a look again because we're looking for a different reason.
Yeah, okay, so that's the fashion world. Nope, not that one.
We won't need that one. I think...
Oh my gosh, check this place out!
Oh yeah, they turned this area. Do you remember we were talking about how they kind of changed what it's going to be here? It must have been a birthday party because this is what it was like when I worked here.
Oh my gosh, what a birthday party this would have been.
Yeah, it was a bunch of babies running around and dancing and eating chicken nuggets. They had a blast.
This is so cool.
I know, I wish maybe one of us should have a birthday party here. It's really cool.
It is. If one would have a birthday party somewhere, would one want one here?
Are you trying to plan me as the first day party?
No, I'm just wondering. You think about it and get back to me.
I will. Okay, well, I think like last time, the first floor is mainly food and stuff. So let's go upstairs.
McDonald's, can we get that later?
Yeah, oh, definitely. I'm definitely going to be hungry after this shopping trip. Okay, so the Dr. Greenfingers, you know what? We usually kind of skip past this store, but since we're building a treehouse, it is naturist. So, or is that a word?
Naturist.
Oh, it is now.
Yeah.
Made up word.
Yeah,
but it. We're going to need to get some really cool stuff. So let's have a look around.
Okay, so there's some leaves. Grass.
What's that? Grass tree?
Fern.
Oh, okay. At the back, we've got some oak leaves and...
I'm going to take some fern anyway for the end of our trees.
Oh, very nice. Okay, let me have a look here. Oh, jackpot.
Ooh. Oh, flower pots. Awesome.
Yeah, so that way we can decorate the house up with some flower pots. That would be cool. And some lovely flowers. Okay, and what's in this one over here? Oh, tools. Okay, so there's a shovel. Probably need one of them. And a diamond axe.
Lovely. Okay, let's have another look around. Oh, oak leaves. We definitely need some oak leaves.
Oh, very good. Okay, and spruce leaves. I'll take some of them too.
Okay, I'm going to take some of these and some of these too. Okay, yes, we're going to need loads of this. What's here? Sapling. We don't need any sapling.
No sapling needed. Okay, so I'm just going to put all this stuff put away because we're going to have to do a lot of shopping today. So we're going to need a lot of space to carry around. Okay, so I think we're done in this store. What do you reckon, little Carly?
I think so too. Now, little Kelly, what else? We have our leaves and we have everything, but maybe we need some wood.
We're going to need some wood, definitely. Okay, so that would probably be in a building block store or maybe my IKEA. But we don't need to go into the cart store, United Rail, so...
No.
Will we go up another floor?
Yeah, let's go up another floor and see what we have.
Okay. Let's have a look here, so...
Cake shop!
I mean, we could get some treats to leave in the clubhouse for when people come to visit.
Oh, that's a great idea. And you know what? We should have, like, we should bake when we're in there too.
Oh, that'd be really cute. Okay, I'll pick up some of these cakes then. Easter cake and this cake and that cake.
Delicious. Okay, we have loads, I think.
Okay, hello, miss. You can just put this on the Magical Kingdom tab and our parents will sort it out.
Okay.
Yeah, so I think we got lots of cakes there. So that was a good find. What's in here? Ooh, oh, the toy store. Yeah, we could get some toys as well.
Oh, awesome. Yeah, we could put some toys around. Maybe we could play some board games and stuff.
Oh, yeah, that'd be awesome. Okay, I'm going to get some teddies to put around. I know Donut loves teddies and so does Button. So maybe the dogs could come to visit too.
Oh, yeah, awesome. Okay, I'm going to take a peek. I like the peas.
Oh, I think Donnie would like this toy soldier. I'll take that.
Okay, awesome. Okay, so I think we have enough from here. Well, look at her. Help me, little Kelly.
Oh, I know, she looks awesome.
She does look the hat. Oh my gosh.
I think that maybe we should change up our outfits once in a while.
We should go shopping!
We should go on a double makeover.
Oh my gosh, amazing!
That sounds like such a good plan. Oh, sorry, miss. We just put it on the Magical Kingdom tab. Thank you.
Thank you. Here's a cookie as well.
Oh, you're very good at sharing, though, Kelly.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, the music store.
Ooh, do we need anything for in there?
I guess people can bring their own instruments if they want to.
I think so. I don't think I have enough pocket money to get any more instruments, which I would love a drum kit. But, little Kelly, not right now, I don't think.
Okay. So, let's move out of this store then. I think it's... Okay, what's down here? Oh, the grocery store. I guess we're going to need to get food when people come visit too.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Oh, and they stocked the shelves.
Oh, awesome. They must have got a delivery in. Okay, I'm going to get some healthy food because, right. Little Carly, I have to tell you something.
What?
Well, yesterday I woke up in the middle of the night and I had a really bad dream and it kind of made me want to go eat because sometimes I just eat my feelings away, you know?
Oh, me too.
And so I went down and I had pizzas, I had sandwiches, I had cake and ice cream, and then I woke up yesterday morning and I was really, really fat.
Oh no, that happens to the best of us. I always like put on a few pounds here and there.
Yeah, I know, but you know what? I went to the gym. And I kind of just, I worked out and I went swimming, I went cycling, and I feel so healthy again and I'm trying to eat healthy too.
Good job. Well, then we should get some healthy food. But little Kelly, I think I need some chests or leave these at the front of the store because my inventory is full.
Oh, really? Wow, that was quick.
Look at the Baba.
Oh, don't talk to her.
Why?
She's a trickster. She comes here with her parents and then she makes people go around and buy her all her food. I found her here last time. This must be where she meets up with everyone and makes them go buy her stuff. She made me buy her teddies and cakes. You stay there, Layla. Let's go. Okay, so you got some bread there. Okay, well, why don't you give me some of your stuff because I have a lot of space.
Okay, I have so much stuff. You take all of this and hold on. Let me see. I can give you my pig and my flower pot and my flowers.
Awesome.
Lovely. Thank you very much.
No worries. Okay. So, sir, you can just put that on the Magical Kingdom tab. That would be awesome. Okay, so we've got food. We've got some garden stuff. We've got some toys. We definitely need to find some building blocks, though. So, shall we make our way across to the other side or should we try the next floor?
I'm not too sure. Whatever you think. Maybe we should try the next floor.
Okay, well, while we're on this side, we may as well.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay. It's by Kia.
Oh, yeah. Okay, we'll definitely get some blocks and stuff in here.
Yeah, okay. So Hello. Let's have a look around. Hello, sir. Let's see what we have around here. Okay, so beds and stuff. Are we going to put beds in?
Definitely, we need some beds.
Okay, let me see. So let me take a couple of beds here. 1, 2, 3.
I like the light blue one.
How many do we need?
There's
Tiny Turtle, Little Lizard, Sharky and Scuba Steve,
that's 4.
Donnie and Donut, that's 6. Us two and Max the Monkey and the Mind Benders, so I'll get
11.
Yeah, okay, so I'm full up on my inventory now.
Okay, so how many do you have?
I have 11.
Oh, perfect. Okay, well, I can get the rest of the stuff.
Okay, perfect. So we have beds. We're probably going to need like a couch to chill out on. Let's have a look. Oh, this white one's very nice.
Oh, this is nice. I'll get this. Okay, so we need maybe 2.
Yeah, probably. Picnic stuff. Do we think we need picnic stuff?
Yeah! Definitely. Okay, cool.
Okay.
I think we have enough carpet and stuff at home.
Mm-hmm. They're just picnic baskets.
Okay, let's take some picnic baskets. Maybe I'll take 4 or 6 of them because there's loads of us.
Yeah, there is a lot of us in the little club. So this is going to be the best clubhouse ever.
Ooh, sunglasses. I don't think we need any cutlery or anything like that because we can get all that from Chef Marty.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, so let's go and check out. Okay, we have to tell this guy because we just took a lot of things. We definitely have to tell them it's on the tab.
Okay, let's go. Hello, closer. We have a tab here for the Magical Kingdom, so we took loads of stuff. So would you, thank you very much for putting it on there.
Yeah, oh, great, great, great. Okay, so now we get to go across the way and see what's over here.
Ooh, what's gonna happen?
Okay, so the pet store.
I don't think we need a pet yet because we have so many puppies.
Yeah, that's very true. We have way too many puppies to mind at the moment. And oh, wow, you look so cool.
Do I?
Yeah, you look awesome.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, we've definitely too many dogs to mind at the moment. So no pets for the little club clubhouse yet.
Okay, well, what's in here? Oh, the kitchen, Kate's Kitchen Supply.
Oh, very nice. This must be a new store. I haven't seen it before.
Lovely. Well, we definitely need some of this for our trios.
Yeah, definitely. Okay, we're definitely going to need like an oven to cook our food in.
Okay, I have the oven. I have two ovens here. I have an oven fan as well. I'll take one of those.
Okay, we're going to need a sink to wash our hands in.
All right, I have a sink. I have a kitchen counter. And that's all my space full now, little Kelly. We're going to have to find a chest.
Yeah, okay. Well, let's go leave it with the manager and then we can go shopping again.
Great idea.
Okay, little Cardi, we're back to where we were. So let's continue on our search of things that we need to get for the little club clubhouse.
Oh, okay. So what else do you think we need?
I don't know. Let's see what the next store is. Ooh, a chemist. I mean, it mightn't be a bad idea to get a first aid kit and maybe some band-aids for people because, you know, people have cuts and falls all the time.
That's a great idea.
Okay, I got a first aid kit there. Two will be enough. What do we got here? Are these band-aids?
Splint. Oh, so if you hurt your arm or like, well, I've hurt my arm and my leg and so have you. We're very not careful sometimes.
I know, it's kind of really bad, but anyway, I think we can leave all the pills and stuff, will we?
Yeah, I'll get a syringe plunger just in case anyone needs an injection in case they scrape themselves.
Yeah, hello pharmacist. We are the princesses of the Magical Kingdom. This is Lil Cardi, I'm Lil Kelly. You can just throw all this stuff on the tab. So it's like a first aid kit and a splint and some syringes. Thank you. Okay, so that was awesome. So that was really good thinking because at least everyone will always be safe and will always be ready for an accident if it's going to happen.
That's very, very true. Okay, let's make our way down and see what we have on the next floor.
Ooh, yeah. Okay, what we got here? Nope, we don't need to book a holiday. Ooh, well, maybe we should soon.
Ooh, definitely soon. We should go away.
Okay, building materials. This is what we need, definitely.
Okay, so we need some wood.
Oh, there, look. Little Cardi right here.
Oh!
So there's logs there, and I'm guessing these are planks. Yeah, I'm going to take a lot of these.
Okay, I'm going to take some of these too. I'm going to take a sign as well.
Oh, awesome. Okay. Is there anything else down here that we might need? Maybe like some fences or something. Okay, there's some gates. I'm going to take some of them.
I'm going to get some hoes because maybe we could make a little farm around the area.
That's a really good idea, little Kelly. We could probably grow our own food.
That's so true. We also need to get some paper for our flyers.
Oh, yeah, paper. Okay,
because we have to post them out to everybody.
Yeah. Oh, gosh. Okay, let me see. Is there any paper in here? I'm not sure where we'd get the paper. You know what? Butler Dean might have some at home.
Oh, great idea. Yes, he probably does.
Yeah, he's very good like that. He's always writing letters to people. He doesn't believe in technology.
Nope.
Okay, so we've got all our wood. Oh, sorry. Oh, I promise I wasn't stealing anything. We are just... We're the princesses, so you can just stick it on our tab. Oh, you
thank
know
you.
What? Torches.
Oh, we definitely need a torch because we will be working through the night, little Kelly.
Yeah, it's going to take a while to build this treehouse, but it's going to be epic when it's done.
Cool. Okay, so I wonder where we could go to next. I think we pretty much covered nearly every area.
Yeah, you know what? I'm getting pretty hungry. How about we just go to McDonald's and call it a day?
No.
What?
Joke.
Okay, let's go get a Big Mac. I'm so hungry for a Big Mac.
Me too, and 6 chicken nuggets on the side.
Oh yeah, you can never have enough.
And the large fries. Oh my gosh.
Oh, look, and we're right here.
Oh, we're such food fiends.
Oh, we are, but I mean, I think we deserve it. We're going to be building a treehouse all day, so we're going to need fuel and energy to do that.
That's true. Okay, let's go in order.
Yeah, I mean, I said I was going to try to eat healthily, but you know what? We're going to burn it all off anyway.
You need to treat yourself, too.
That's true. Hello, sir. I would like a Big Mac and some chicken nuggets and fries. Little Cardi, what would you like?
Yeah, I'll have the same, please.
Thank you.
And a Coke.
Thank you very much, sir. You are a great serviceman. Okay, little Cardi, we've got our food. I got my Big Mac, chicken nuggets, Coke, and some french fries.
Delicious. Let's go and sit down and eat these, little Kelly.
Oh, yeah, this table's free. Let's take this one. Oh, gosh, okay.
Chicken nuggets are my favorite. They're so tasty.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to put everything down on my plate. There we go. Oh,
delicious.
I mean, this looks all so good, but what else has been new, little Cardi? What have you been up to?
Nothing really. I think I'm going on another date with Scuba Steve next week, and... No, just been going to school and stuff. How about you? What's been happening?
I don't know if I told you already, but I went on a date to Rome with Donnie. Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, he flew me on his private jet. It was so romantic. We made pizzas, we ate ice cream, and we went to the Colosseum as well.
Oh my gosh, you know, that boy is just smitten with you, little Kelly.
Same with Scuba Steve and yourself. I think yous are really, really good together. You're very funny.
Thank you, little Kelly. We should go on a double date. Now, I know we've been saying it for ages, but we could do something really, really fun all together.
Yeah, that would be really, really good. I mean, what would we do, though? It's so tough.
It is tough. I don't know. Maybe we could go on a vacation.
A vacation? A couple's vacation?
Yeah, it'd be amazing, because I went on holidays. Well, I went on vacation last weekend with little Donnie and Donald the dog and baby Max and baby Leah. So if we all went together, that'd be so much fun.
Oh my gosh, it would be the best. We could do all sorts of activities. We could eat awesome food. Oh, that's a great plan. We should definitely say it to the boys.
Oh yeah, definitely. But for now, I think we should get home.
Yeah, I mean, we're losing daylight and we really gotta build that treehouse today because tomorrow we'll probably have an adventure.
Okay, let's eat this up and let's go.
Okay, sounds like a plan. You know what? You were so right about that tree, little Carly. I think it's gonna be great for the clubhouse.
Yeah, aye, Dad, all our stuff is here too, little Kelly, so I think we can get started.
Yeah, I mean, this tree is super, super big. We kind of have to make a blueprint or something of what we're going to do. I think I kind of want a couple of different levels, really big, you know, kind of like Max the Monkey's house.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I want it really tall so that we can have loads of different fun things to do.
Yeah, that would be awesome. Okay, well, you're right. We are losing daylight, so we better get started. Let's do this.
Okay, let's have a go. Okay, little Kelly, maybe we should go through what's in the chest before we start.
Yeah, well, the manager actually gave me a ring when it was getting delivered saying that most of the stuff would be in the chest, but a lot of the other stuff will be delivered later because they didn't have space on the van.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so let's see, which chest do you want to start with? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, let's start with this one.
Okay, what's in here? Okay, so we have some, we have our armor.
Our tools, our shovel, and our pickaxe, and our hose. And then we've got some blocks there and some ladders. Oh my gosh, I don't remember buying ladders. They obviously just threw them in complimentary.
Yeah, what are these books?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, let's have a look. Oh, so it's World Domination with Open Blocks.
Oh, I think it's going to teach us how to build a really cool clubhouse with some of the stuff that we might have got.
Oh, awesome. Okay, cool.
Cool, so you can make elevators and bear traps and paint mixers and
rope ladder.
There's so many cool things, a fan and oh my gosh, there's so many really, really cool things. We're gonna have this place so awesome.
Awesome, okay, cool. Well, at least we have this there as a guide.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, so that was chest number one. Okay, chest number two, we've got all our leaves and all our woods and even more leaves.
Awesome, okay, cool. And chest number three is, our beds and our fences and shelves. Oh, complimentary shelves.
Oh, complimentary shelves. They're very good. We told them that we were building a treehouse, but they obviously just sent some more stuff that they thought we might need that we might forgot. So that's really cool. Like, ladders, definitely needed them. Didn't think about it.
No, didn't think of them. Okay, awesome. Maybe we should get started.
Oh, yeah, I'm so excited. Let's do it. Wow, oh my gosh, that only took us an hour, little Carly, and look how big it looks.
It looks awesome, oh my gosh, we're doing so well. Let's go in and have a little look around.
Yeah, let's see what we've done so far, but oh my goodness, we haven't even got started properly building. This place is going to be huge.
It will be huge.
So we got a little secret tunnel up.
Okay, over this way. Oh, I jumped off too far.
And look, there's another exit down as well.
So cool. I'm so excited to invite everybody over.
Oh my gosh, they're gonna love it. Okay, you going up again?
Yeah, so this is the viewing part, the viewing tower.
Yeah, that was a great idea by you. I like it. You have a view of the bridge over there and lovely scenery over there.
Yeah, looks awesome.
Yeah, and then it kind of goes everywhere. I mean, we've got stairs over there. Oh, sorry.
Oh, you're all right.
I didn't mean to do that. Okay. And then we've got more ladders going up this way.
Okay, up we go.
Oh, wow. It's crazy. I can't believe we did this so quickly, but the sun is setting. Oh, no. It might just be a cloud.
Check out the view, though. But you know what, little Kelly? Maybe we could have a little nap and then start again when it comes sunlight.
Oh, yeah, it's a great idea because I really don't want to be out here when all the mobs start spawning. But look at this place. It's so cool.
Awesome. Oh, my gosh. I'm so excited to keep building.
Okay. Well, the quicker we get to sleep, the quicker we get to wake up and finish. So let's go and take our nap.
Okay.
Hey, little Carly, how are you getting on over there?
Getting on good. Where are you?
I'm over here.
Oh my gosh, little Carly, this is just getting bigger and bigger. It's awesome.
I know. It's kind of like a never-ending maze of treehouse. Oh my gosh, this is like way bigger than Max's house.
Oh my gosh, I know. We'll have to invite Max over to show him around our treehouse too.
Yeah, and there's like vines leading down everywhere. Okay, let me see if I can find my way back to you.
Okay, there's loads of glass being put in here too, so it's really, really safe. Oh my gosh, I think up here should be our kitchen area.
Okay, well, okay. Have you gone up the ladder, is it?
Yeah, I'm up all the way.
Okay, let me see. I'm up the stairs. Oh, hello.
Hello, look. I think this should be the kitchen area that we built.
Yeah, I think this is like the main kind of digs. Like we should have our couch and our kitchen and all that kind of stuff in here. It looks awesome though. We're doing so good on this build. I mean, I've never seen a tree. Are you okay?
Yeah, sorry, it fell.
Oh gosh, we have to be careful. We're gonna have to put some like banisters or something around here. But this looks amazing.
Yeah, it's so cool. And I really like what we're doing out this way, little Kelly.
Where are you now? I can't find you.
I'm just walking out to where we can have an overlook-see.
Oh gosh. Okay.
Where are you?
Ouch.
Oh, you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay, I'll come find you. This place is just so big now. Oh my
gosh. I'm just standing on leaves. I have no idea where I am.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to go up. I'll go up so I can try and find you.
Okay, go up. Yeah, I was just came down.
Oh, I can see you.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah.
Oh, ouch. Okay.
Oh, be careful. Come find me.
Yeah, this is not a safe working zone at the minute.
No, it really isn't. Okay. We need to make this more safe for us.
Okay. If I go down here and then I go up one, then I'll be with you. Okay, here I am.
Awesome. Okay, cool. So I'm just going to show you. Remember, out this way.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
So it's connecting over here, which is so cool. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, it's awesome. Like, I can't believe we actually managed to go from one tree to like building on like 20 trees.
I know. Now we need to be careful because we need to start expanding from here over to there so it's connected. So do you want to start doing that now?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay. Oh my gosh, little Kelly, look at what we've done.
It's amazing. How did we get it done? Only in 2 days as well. Gosh, that took so long, but it's so worth it. The little clubhouse is just out of this world.
Okay, come on, tour. Let's do it.
Okay, let's do the final tour because we've moved in some of the furniture, but not all of it.
Oh my gosh, I am so excited for everybody to come over. We're going to have a housewarming party.
Yay, a club warming party. Okay, so there's so many different directions we can go. What way would you like to go first?
I want to go up this way, I think, first.
Okay, let's go take a look around this way.
I love the view. It's so nice.
I know, so pretty. Okay, shall we? Oh, look, there's another way down.
There's another escape down this way.
Yeah, oh, and this is like another little dark room, and then there's loads of other ladders. Let's go up this way.
Okay. Oh, yeah, this is just loads of trees. Well, if we needed to make a quick escape, little Kelly, you know.
Okay.
Here.
Yeah, you should come up here, though, because this is the really awesome part.
Oh, yeah, I'm coming.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, awesome. Okay, I'm here.
But look, we've got our little house fire thing to keep everyone warm. And look, check out these rooms. We put in our books and there's like little bed and drawers and stuff for people to study or if they want to stay over.
I think didn't we do a bedroom for each person?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Or if we don't, we have like an extra area with extra beds.
Awesome. Oh my gosh, this is so cool.
Yeah, because we were both working on different things while we were building this. So it's kind of like we're only seeing it for the first time. Okay,
awesome.
Let's go up this way. Ooh.
Okay, let's have a quick little look. Oh, yeah, this is where all the sleeping bags are.
Yeah, exactly. And this is where we're all going to tell spooky stories and like camp stories. And it's going to be awesome. All the little club coming together to tell all the adventures.
Awesome. And then in here we have our grill kit so that we can make our bacon and our sausages.
Oh, yeah, we make all the yummy food. But that's so cool. So if we go out this way, then we have a big open dining room where our kitchen is.
Awesome. Yeah, this was the hardest part, I think, assembling all the chairs.
Yeah, it took so long. That damn IKEA, I wish they'd just do it for you.
I know. But yeah, we have our fridges, we have our cabinets, we have everything, our furnaces. So that's awesome. We can make everything.
Yeah, I like the way everything is not really modern. It's real rustic or something.
Yeah, it's awesome.
So if we go up here, then we've got our rope bridges.
Oh, I love, they're my favorite.
I know, they're so cool. But you got to be careful, though, because they are rope bridges, so they may not be the sturdiest.
Okay. Oh, my gosh. So
okay,
much
so,
fun.
Oh, gosh. Okay, if we go over this way. Oh, no. I keep on getting lost in our own treehouse.
It's too big.
Where does this lead to? Oh, another area.
Awesome. Maybe this is where we could tell some spooky ghost stories.
Oh, yeah. Okay, let's see if we got... Oh, look. Oh, it was just upstairs from the other one.
Oh, awesome.
I totally forgot we put this in. It was like a double layer.
I know. So if we come across back this way and then this way...
Yeah, we get to go up to this
in
area.
Here.
Yeah. Okay.
This is where, remember, we were saying our big glass lookout, and we need to put maybe our main resting area here.
Yeah. Well, we had the idea, but then this area is pretty cool, so it could be like somewhere that we could do activities or parachute off, or like
it's pretty
high up though, little Carly.
Yeah, it's awesome. It is quite high, but maybe if we get some of the grappling hooks, we could have some fun swinging from the trees.
Yeah, exactly. It would be so cool. But like, I think that's pretty much everything. I think it turned out pretty awesome.
I think it did too. Guys, if you like our treehouse, let us know. And please leave a comment to what else we should put in it.
Yeah, guys. And let us know if you are liking the Little Club Clubhouse.
Yeah.
Because we think everyone's going to love it. Who should we invite over first?
Oh, maybe we could get Sharky and Scuba Steve over first.
Yeah, that's a great idea. Okay, well, I'm super duper duper tired after all that building, Little Cardi. So, do you want to take a nap?
Yeah, I want to take a nap. Okay, let's go. Wow, guys, oh my gosh, what an exciting day that was. Did you have fun, little Kelly?
Oh my gosh, I had so much fun. I hadn't wanted to build something this big in forever.
I know, our treehouse is so, so cool, guys. But if you like this episode, make sure to leave it a like and a comment. And don't forget to come to let us know what you want us to do in our awesome new treehouse. But guys, don't forget, if you're watching this on my channel, go check it out on Little Kelly's channel. The link is down below. Don't forget to go follow me and Little Kelly on Instagram and on Twitter, because we put loads and loads of fun things up there every single day. But until next time, I'll see you again soon.
Bye, guys.